number one songs, and we're real pleased tonight to welcome a legend in country music. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Sonny Throckmorton.
Thank you. We're glad to be with you in Wichita Falls. I got to tell you, the first song I ever wrote, I wrote probably about 4 miles or 4 blocks down the street, 5 blocks, something like that. My dad was pastoring a church here, and I had just graduated. Was actually going to Wichita Falls High. I was one of the old coyotes. How many coyotes you got here?
Yeah!
Is that it?
Yeah!
Anyhow, the first song I wrote was down there in the church house. My dad was preaching this long-winded sermon, and I got a little bored, and I wrote this song. Not this song, but a song. And I went on to Midwestern University, and I flunked out. It took me a year to do that. And I left there and went to California, and from there to Nashville. I've been writing songs about Wichita Falls for a long time, y'all. You just don't know it, but when I sing you some of these songs, you're going to hear Wichita Falls all over them, okay? We'd like to start out with, we're going to do you things we wrote, and if you want something other than that, we don't know it. With my baby.